satisfied and happy.
Mm.
That's the basic idea of
this.
So what you just said, there was a difference between, technically the difference is, on one side you're using CDs with data inside to play music the normal way, the CD. The second way, what you said, the laptop DJing is like, you connect your laptop to a sound card, to the mixer, and all your sound, all your music is on a hard drive, not on a CD right now. It's just the same thing. Mm. It's just your storage is on a laptop.
Okay.
It's not on a CD.
Alright.
Again, now people sadly confuse it with, you know, this guy is on YouTube and playing a song. And, you know, it sort of looks like that, if you think about it.
Okay.
It sort of looks like that. But then you'll find very few people who know what laptop DJing is. I've learned on vinyl, I've learned on CDs, but then...
Which is better?
The easier way out is on the laptop.
Easier.
The easier way out, because it's just 2-3 buttons away, that's it.
Yeah, and you just hold a laptop, no CDs, no vinyls.
It's all on your computer, you know, there's nothing.
So what do you, don't you recommend, people are saying you need to move with technology, so isn't it better?
I truly agree with that statement. You have to move with technology, otherwise you're going to always...
So isn't it better being on the laptop?
For me, honestly, yes. I feel it's better because...
Yeah,
you don't want to carry so much of
stuff. Yeah, you carry all the CD, old-fashioned.
What I'm trying to say, I'm talking about softwares like Virtual DJ. Like, have you heard about that software?
Yeah. I know some of them. See, even those days when softwares come out, you could automatically sync the songs.
There is a huge debate on sync, and this is also related to laptop DJing. You know, why should I pay you your money? Why should I pay you like $2,000 to automatically mix songs? I could have normally taken a tape recorder and done. Sadly, you do find people. I have seen people who do that. Mm. It's honest. You shouldn't get paid $2,000 to press auto sync. Yeah. Mm.
So now you say that laptop DJing is better than the actual physical. What about you?
See, I say, as you said, you move ahead with technology. Right now, like earlier, I used to be only on Virtual DJ. I should have a nice aux input, connect to the mixer, and output through the speaker. That used to be my
the most basic
set. This is my system. But I think over time, I recently bought a system, Pioneer DDJ SX. It's a Serato controller. It's a mini controller. That I feel is far better off, because you have a better... You understand? It's more physical. You get it?
There's a difference between touching
and on the screen. So I feel now at this stage, I feel having a controller is better than laptop.
Okay, now tell me this. How much have you...